I do not understand. Does Arasaka not have enough of its own people?
Look around, sir. Things are heating up.
Oh, perfect timing.
Why? What are we doing here?
You shall learn soon. I acquired some information of my own. Do you know who most wished to honor Arasaka-sama with the parade? His murderer. The irony makes me sick.
What's in it for Yorinobu? Doesn't seem like the kind who care to honor tradition.
That is so. Japanese heritage is one element. Yorinobu will also put on a display of power. The floats are sure to be beautiful, but the wizened eye will see in them a hidden message to his foes.
What message would that be?
I am here, Gumin-domo. Watch your backs.
Not one for subtlety, is he? Still don't see how this gets us anywhere.
I have had an idea. Look to the sky. The dash floats will pass precisely this way. If I could just get onto Hanako-sama's float, I could speak with her in private.
Get there how?
Why jump? Of course.
Expectations way too high, Goro. Couldn't pull that off even if you still had your fancy implants.
I have thought of a solution. While you are occupied with your shady dealings, I learned more about the floats. They are all kept in one place, Arasaka Industrial Park. It is there that they prepare them. We need only to break into the compound, find the right float and inject a virus into its system. You will then be able to disable any security before I sneak inside.
Right? Then what?
I have an infected shard. It was not cheap, but the man who sold it to me guaranteed it will work. Let us move on. Take control of the float is one thing, but not all. The security concerns me, the snipers especially. I will be an easy target. But I may have an answer. Okada-san mentioned the CCTV camera. If we gain access to them, we will see exactly where the snipers are. You can deal with them as I advance.
Sounds like a plan.
You agree just like that? The risks are considerable.
Yeah, well, getting more and more used to that.
And now, what would you say to a small test? We must try the shard. The camera control room is in front of us. You must get inside and infect the network, that is all.
Uh-huh. And in the meantime, you'll do what? Crack open a can of suds?
I will not touch alcohol at work. I will watch your back. Now, get to it.
fucking worked. Done. System's ours.
The shard works. Good. The easy work we have done. To break into Arasaka Industrial Park will not be such a bed of roses. But before we discuss that... Sit. I have not eaten since yesterday. Give me the best on the menu.
I highly recommend the yakitori today.
Anything that isn't local, please.
See you tomorrow.
Can't believe I'm saying this, but this Sokka scum might actually prove useful. He's a well-trained dog. Needs orders, that's all. And when he outlives his purpose, we'll flatline him.
We might cross, but only might. We'll see.
Glad we're on the same page. You never know what a dog's thinking. Might be the same thing.
What is this?
Hey, yakitori.
Okay, I have laid the plan. One, we break into Arasaka Industrial Park. 1.5, we hack Hanako-sama's float. 2, during the parade, with my help, you eliminate any snipers. 3, I get onto the float. 4, I convince Hanako-sama of the truth.
Is your elaborate seppuku ritual?
What? Why?
As far as I can see, you're trying to get us killed. Really like to know why.
The risks are substantial, yes, but we have no choice. Hanako-sama is our only chance. You have nothing to lose, as I do. I see it in your eyes. Now, we part. Reconnaissance is required.
What stranger in a strange land? I'm going with you.
True. And you with your hands. Skills, mind of a thief. Agreed. This we will do together.
Cook! Louder! Louder!
I have decided to double the amount of our active Night City security forces. President Myers has
eliminated the last obstacle between himself and the complete power. They surrendered it to.
Tell me then, what do we call the murder of my father? Was that not a provocation? Was that not a...
Arasaka, an empire built to last. Before Yorinobu set fire to it from the inside, all of this began with him. The factions, power struggles, all of this. Ksa!
Why'd Saburo tolerate it all? Can't get my head around it. Kept the son on a short leash.
Arasaka-sama was a strong and disciplined man. The strongest man I have ever known. And yet, at a critical moment, he showed a weakness.
For Yorinobu?
For his daughter. When Yorinobu formed his band of hounds, declared war on his own family. Arasaka-sama could have crushed him with one word. Yet he did not. For he did not wish his daughter to suffer. When Yorinobu returned, his tail between his legs, She persuaded her father to give him a second chance. Do you understand? Hanako-sama saved Yorinobu from the consequences of his deeds.
Feels like that's about to change. Long as we get Hanako to believe our version of events, conscience could also come into play, assuming she's got one.
We must reach her first. Will you join me?
Sure, why not?
Let us go from here.
I hope you enjoyed it. Please come again.
So dust and plastic.
Come.
I have found a good place to observe. We must just climb up here. Now, this way. Fortune smiles to us. It seems no one is here today. I would call this a beautiful view of the city, if...
If?
If there was anything to admire.
Hate Night City that much.
Perhaps I am simply homesick, as you say. Now, you must look for vulnerabilities, weaknesses, while I try to think of a diversion. Arasaka cannot discover our intentions. A bit of sabotage is just what we need to divert their attention. You will have the best view on the left. I will try here. This old scope should be good for something. Shall we begin?
Let's do this. Footbridge, but it's guarded.
We will use it to enter it.
Got eyes in the comm system. It's a lot of guards.
I could use comms for a diversion.
Camouflage turrets by the gate.
Of that.
antenna. Security hub's liable to be in that building.
Perfect for sabotage. This is not bad.
Pipes. See him?
We could use them to get inside.
Think I've seen everything.
We have what we came for.
So, we going in?
Is this what you said before entering Compic Plaza? I wish to be certain we have not overlooked anything. We should wait and observe. If nothing out of the ordinary happens, then yes, we go in.
Sounds sensible. Better get comfy.
B.
What?
No sudden movements. Do you see it? That cat?
Fine-looking feline. Thought they'd all disappeared from the city.
It is the first animal I see in Night City, except cockroaches, of course.
First it was birds, then dogs. Cats actually put up a fight longest.
Perhaps it is a bacchanical.
Chill, just a cat.
Perhaps, perhaps not. My grandmother knew many, many stories about kitsune. Kappa, Bakeneko too.
Where'd you grow up, anyway?
I am from the slums of Chiba 11. Once when I was desperate to leave there, I... Bad memories washed away by time. I long only for the simple days of childhood.
My childhood? Let's see. Racing my bobber for the first time through the hills? Oh, and, first kiss in the middle of a synth cornfield.
I remember the chemical stench of the canal, where we boys washed our shirts. Corporate transporters sometimes passed through our slum, Arasaka selecting children. But only the clean ones.
What did they need kids for?
To be corporate soldiers. When they chose me, I felt I had won the lottery. In the army, I was given everything I lacked before. Discipline, regular meals. And when I proved I was gifted, an education.
All you had to do in return was kill Saburo's enemies.
I sense that you judge me, and yet you have no right to. Unlike you and your friend Mr. Wells, I was not arrogant. I did not take the easy path.
Wasn't judging you.
And true, you opposed the corporations, their order, their world, in a mindless way, yet you offer no worthy alternative.
Take a look around. It's here, your corporate world in its glorious splendor.
You show me filthy streets as if no other world exists, as if nothing else is possible. What of the millions who work for Arasaka and receive stability, safety?
Chiba 11 slum rats? They're there, scraping scraps out of scop tins. Corpse decided that, too.
We cannot fix everything at once.
You already forget what happened at Tom's Diner? People hate corpse more than anything. Can't blame him either. Got some regrets, but clapping from Arasaka ain't one of them.
Sometimes I wish to become a nomad, to leave this world, forget everything.
Never too late to change.
What is your expression? One cannot teach an old dog new tricks. Do you know what I think?
What's that?
That day in Kompeki, we both have lost someone important. And we are not at peace with this. So we seek conflict, argue eagerly.
Don't be smart. Got no idea what I feel.
It is the duty of the living to atone for the dead. Hanako-sama shall aid us in our mission.
Or she'll make sure we die for good.
Bakaneko got sick of us, looks like.
It will find its own way. As will we. I think it is time to do something,
Get worse.
You do not look so bad. I'll be in touch. The diversionary action, that is mine to do. It's only a matter of time.
Drop your weapon and show yourself! Give up! You got... Drop your weapon and show yourself!
We find you, no matter what. It's only a matter of time.
No threat detected.
Come out alone and you won't get hurt.
He's a
piece of shit!
Had it right. Got an access point to the security systems. Excellent. I am also making progress.
How's things at your end?
Good. I raised the control room and they got terrible mess. Very well. I am ready. When you finish, I'll make your system sick.
Thank you. bullets are to do with Ezra Bridges. Why is it coming out of the wood?
I just made you that.
Good work.
Now it is my turn. Can you see? Terrible chaos. Even the room is slowly. Me, the room. That's your will.
Hey, cut boy!
Your buildings are up. Smaller ones. Use them to come down. V, you must hurry. I'm out of like a heavy approaching.
Shoot!
Worked.
Excellent work, B.
Okay, what now?
Now we retreat into the shadows and arm ourselves with patience. I will contact you before the parade. Until then, try not to get into any more trouble.
As if I wasn't in enough already.